Hey everyone, this is a medium difficulty GMAT problem solving question. This is from the topic percentages. We'll solve this question. At the end of the question, I provided with you a bonus question which you can solve and post your answers to the comment section of this video. Before we start, have you subscribed to our channel and turned on notifications? If so, thank you so much. If you have not, I would recommend that you subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications so that you get notified every time we upload shorts or we post something related to GMAT preparation and the GMAT. Let's get started with the question. The price of gasoline increases by 25% and Ron intends to spend only 15% more on gasoline. Price has gone up by 25%, but he wants to spend an additional 15% more on gasoline, right, in terms of his budget. By how much percentage should he reduce the quantity of gasoline that he buys is what the question is. The quickest way, the easiest way of solving this question is basically assigning some numbers. Let's say the price of one unit of gasoline, whatever that unit is $100. And let's say the quantity that he is buying is one unit. So the amount that he is going to pay is basically price into unit, which is $100, right? This is what he is going to spend. The price goes up by 25%. In percentages, assuming the base, one of these values is 100, basically gives us this, the fact that 25% more than 100, you don't need to do any calculation. If I had taken, for example, 60, then 25% more than that, you need to think to do that. Here, you don't need to think at all. The price, new price, is essentially 125. This is old price. This is new price, is 125. How much is he willing to spend additionally? He is willing to spend an additional 15% more than what he did. Earlier he spent 100, 15% more than 100 is he is willing to spend only 115. So obviously he's not going to get one unit, because one unit at 125 would have cost him $125. The quantity that he is going to get, let's say, is equal to Q. Let's compute this Q. So therefore we'll know what the new quantity that he can buy for $115 if the new price is $125. The quantity is equal to 115 divided by 125. You can reduce it if you choose to or leave it this way. So 115 is 23 times 5 and this is 25 times 5. Look at it. This is one unit. One unit is 25 upon 25. This is 23 upon 25. So the quantity has come down. This is the new quantity. What do we have to find out? Not the new quantity, not the decrease in quantity. Percentage decrease is what we need to find out. So as a first step, let's find out the decrease in quantity. The old quantity was 1. New quantity, we computed it to be equal to 23 by 25 units. So how much has it come down? The decrease in quantity is equal to 1 minus 23 upon 25, which is equal to 2 upon 25. So this is the extent to which he has reduced his quantity. If he could get 1 gallon earlier, now he's able to get only 23 by 25 gallons, which means his purchase, the quantity has come down by 2 upon 25 gallons. Right. Now we need to find out not the decrease, the percentage decrease. Percentage decrease is equal to decrease divided by initial value times 100. The decrease is equal to 2 upon 25 units. Initial quantity is 1 unit, so dividing it by it is not going to make any difference. Times 100 should give us the percentage we are looking at. 25 will cancel with 4, 100 to leave us with a 4. So 2 times 4, 8% is a decrease in quantity. Price went up by 25%. He's increasing his budget by only 15%. So how much will its quantity come down? His quantity comes down by 8%. If you were able to buy, let's say, 100 gallons earlier, now he will be buying only 92 gallons. 8% is the answer. Quickly look at the answer options. 8 is choice C. This is the correct answer to the question. Just tweaked things a little bit, right? Kept most of the numbers same, but reverse the scenario, right? In the bonus question, the price of gasoline in that case increased. Here, it decreases by 25%. And Ron intends to decrease spend on gasoline by only 15%. Price has come down by 25%. He's not bringing down his budget by 25%. He's bringing down his budget by only 15%. How much percentage more of gasoline can he buy, right? He has not brought it down to the same extent, in which case if he had bought 1 gallon, it would continue to be 1 gallon. Price has come down so much, but he has kept his budget a little higher than what it should be to maintain the quantity, which means that now he'll be able to buy more gasoline. How much percentage more will he be able to buy is what the question is. These are the 5 answer options. Solve the question and post your answers to the comment section of this video. Best wishes for your GMAT preparation.